That was the one. Oh, it's night. So for tonight's mission, we've got to do a clear quest. I picked the nearest one. I've discovered coal in my mine. Some delight about it because if I'm running low on coal, I've got pretty much an exhaustible supply. So that's cool. I could really do a striking iron mine. That'd be the best thing. I want to make my base as much of it as possible with steel. So, maybe steel takes ages. I've built a new forge as well. I didn't get around to it, but cement looks a pretty well. I've used up all the iron. I guess I don't know. Here we go. Let's fill her up. I'll have to deal with this too. I'm wary of him killing the first. Let's go back there and this will see if he's bothered to fight. There he is. Start the mission again. Get the car back. Let's hope this goes better than the last mission. This is not the place for the bear and armor. Yes. Let's make this first station. Sort of come on. Let's stand out as much. Right, and there's a bunch of dudes, the hazmat dudes. Oh, this is where the bears are at. Oh, come on. This area should be clear in theory. So if we've got any loot. Mm-hmm. Stairs freaked me out then. Thought it was a bear's paw, but here we go. As good as dead. Let's go check around here, see if it's in there. Where the light is. A good loot, that is loot, I suppose. That's when they're still in. Use it. A bit. Another one there as well. Can I get shot the sucker? Spikes itself on that thing. Oh, it's giving me a chance. I'm still alive. It's not happening with me, is it? One bear took. Still lost 14 arrows in the day. Here, is it?
One bear. Where's it going? My God, I'm back there. I'm gonna try and get me. Goodness, is it still alive? Kill the dang crawler. That one block. Let's repair this bow. What happened to the former resident? The bear got to him, didn't he? I'm gonna need it. How much health does it give me? 25. That's good, yeah. I don't like doing it, but... Nice. Okay, for prizes in. Okay, ish. Do it, meds. Sometimes they just pick up the wrong weapon. Bigger a dot on the screen, it's above my head, isn't it? No, it's on the other side of that wall. Okay. As long as it stays there, I'm around for that. Level 5 bat. Level 6 hunt on the right. 99 rage damaged. Ooh. Let's check that out. What's that about? What's that? That's perhaps the steel, yeah? That's all right. Surprises, I have to say. Is that going to be down? Okay. So this is still a bold action, but you know. Cost done. this up here. If we do anything, let's get the indicator. It's a bit of a lot of noise. Let's just try to check something. It's a bit dodgy. I'm still going to look great today. Oh, a level 4 pump! Oh my god! This is 17 to, let's compare it to that. Minus 1. I'm gonna take the shell sandwich. Okay. This was a good leg down to the bike. I've got the fat boots. That's the main thing. Let's go down to the boat. Oh, lower a bit. There's a bird to go stealthy. That's the other range. I'll sort all that stuff out. Later on, mate. I'm selling them. I'll sell it back and we'll keep all of these rounds. Should be enough space. Should put my arrows in. Well. Cross this carefully. Something up here. Oh, I didn't shoot that. Mega crash. Oh, we got two mega. Awesome sauce. That's what my push is. It's the best stuff. Oh, well, look at that. Getting rich. So, going into that building. Doesn't seem to be any more someplace around here. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's a lovely place. Isn't there a point to it? So, maybe just took it. Looking water. There's money anyway. Trapped in the toilet. Oh, cool. That obviously means something. How do we get it there? Probably not. Not yet. Especially this area. Crack some toes. This one. It's not showing up red. Oh, it is. Right, there's only one more, or one group more left. Just one zombie, but it's on the way, and that's what it's almost like getting around, so. 21 meters, and distance. And Scotland. Just got the chairs. What else have we got? Little 22. So there's a fucking wall and a ground in here. Let's get a ground up at the time. That's not good, is it? It's like a nice pole up. One of them's got to be a bird, hasn't it? That's a given. That's going to be a vulture. Follow. Just refusing to do. Oh no, it's got crows. They're just a little bit. Nice work. So I can shoot straight sometimes. Any arrows there? Any arrows? Arrows like a plug. It is. Medium sized food pile. It's not too bad. plugs and anything. That's how good these boots are. Oh, there's the bottom. This is coming. Still an idiot. There's nothing else to take from here. These tables are gone. No more plugs, is there? Bastards. It's not much, but it all helps. I'm over here. I need to check it. That's good. That's good. Yeah, that's good. I did okay with those bears. Wasn't too bad. So we'll put it on and we'll put it, yeah, put it back. I prefer the baseball bats to fight with, but everything is just better. One leather. Look at that shoulder, let's do that now. Beer, and this is just so. Okay. We're not doing too bad. It was actually very easy, but only because I managed to trick those bears. Those bears, one bear got one slap on me, and I went down from 157 or whatever I had, 159 health, 159, so I went up on that, that's what I said, 159 health, 107, one hit, it wasn't even a crit. That's why I don't like messing with bears. I'm gonna get in a later game stage. I stand and fight them with a club. And bother them. Yeah. Well, that's like looking past day 300 and stuff. And day 80. This is a much better way of doing it. So I'm not 100% sure when I'm going to use that bolt action on hard mode. One shot but better. What is it? One shot but better. Or where to use the other thing. This has got crouch capacity, but less power. Let's see. Okay, what time we got? Perfect timing, really. It's 5 minutes game time. Let's check my little chest. I need to sell it now. I've got a platinum at some stage. I don't know. 602. Oh, it's the flag fluttering again. It's so very, very similar to the Wings of Vultures. Take the sugar bits now. Wait till tomorrow because it's his day when he's got stuff. He's done. So, yeah.
Now we're cooking with gas.
I don't need that double pressure. How much is that worth? 384 Arctic. Whatever. So, yeah, would you please, bruh?
Much obliged, stranger.
Any jobs? What do we got? Very surprise. That's a good food day job.
I can really use some help, friend. You the man.
Great friend, man. I suppose it is. That can wait. A farewell. Let's get those. Use them tomorrow because it restocks tomorrow. Day 19. Then we'll have another 2 days. For a hard day. So it's not much time. So let's have a look at the stats. I don't know what stats are there. Robotics in the center. That's 6, and that needs to go to what? It's a little late. Machine is in that, isn't it? Yeah. That needs to go fortitude level 7. It's hardly 5 great machine guns. So I can do it. There's no machine gun. Yeah, it's open. Just need to get one more level. Okay. And I've got a 5-8K. Let's do this. And fuck what I will do then. Check out all the crap. Oh, okay. 36 minutes. Alright. Alright, fair enough. I'm not moving this. Get rid of 30 minutes, empty it. I'm gonna put a better order. We're done. So yeah, I've started building around the top there. You can see all the wooden ones. So that should stop the spiders from jumping up, but I'm going up too high and eventually I'll cage it in. See how long it can last in this base. Because sooner or later I'm going to have to build a specific hard base. Oh my god. Absolutely chuck a block. Stuff. Let's get all these guns and these shades. Bullet stuff we're not in a move.
Have we got another weapon?
Oh. I can put that. Put that on. Okay. Put this one. Complete. Anything else? Got the scope. Shetland duck for them all. What have we got in the shotgun? Randomly, Oscar duck for them all. What's in this thing? I see. Eyes. Another flashlight. Oh, boy, no. Is it making more powerful? Yeah, five more powerful. It's not pretty powerful. It's 17 a hit. Not very well, no, right? This should go for sale. Let's just reload this thing. Switch the light off. Into there. Oh no, not that one. I haven't even used it yet. Yeah, I'm not going to take a thousand dollars. Smell that down now. There's no need for more ammo. Okay. What's on there? Yeah. I'd really like to move that and bring the bed in here. I don't mind walking over my bed anyway. That's 36 minutes to unload of the clay. Good. Ammo, any? Yeah. What about that? What have we got now? 2.83, your bullet tips. I want to make that next AK at level 5-1. I better put that and that protracted stuff on it. Quite a bit more powerful. I mean, this is my only real hope. It's going to get slaughtered. Because Oh, we're getting in. All right, fair enough. I've got a bit of... rubber sledge. Not much is true. Two eggs. I'm not going to need a bit. Two. Let's have a... That's the only reason I need to come down. So, I'm gonna head on back up there, get me cement and the concrete mix and do that. I'm gonna melt down some steel. Take them as well. Put them in there. Fill it with the oil. Tapped up now. Just gonna be close around there. It's so gonna be there. Inside. So that's me, folks. And I'll let you go now. That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna turn all this into full concrete. My basement will be nearly totally concrete. And then I'm preparing for the next hard night, really. So thanks very much for watching. Bye bye now.